Hi everyone, welcome to my channel. I'm Shomali and today I'm going to prepare green chutney. It is simple and easy to prepare, made with aromatic herbs like fresh coriander leaves, mint leaves and lot of spices. This chutney goes well with momo, sandwich, samosa and lot of Indian starters. So let's check how to prepare it. Take a blender cup, then add coriander leaves, mint leaves, green chilies, garlic cloves, ginger, salt, then squeeze a lemon juice. Now blend together. Now I'm going to add little bit of water to it. That's enough. Now blend again. The chutney is ready. Now I'm going to place it in a bowl. Thank you for watching. If you like this recipe, then please subscribe to my channel, like it, share it, and if you have any queries about this video, then please drop your comment in the comment section below. I will definitely answer you. Till then, bye bye.